Holy Bible, Romans chapter 9, verse 5. Whose are the fathers, and of whom came Christ in the flesh, who is over all, God, to whom be blessing forever, so be it.